sat there waiting in a family way. Goodbye, brother. Tell Mom I love her. Tell all the others I'll write someday. From teenage lover to unwed mother, kept undercover like some bad dream. But unwed fathers can't be bothered. They'll run like water through a mountain stream. In a cold and gray town, a nurse has laid down. This ain't no playground, and this ain't home. Someone's children having children in an old gray building all alone. From teenage lover to unwed mother, kept undercover like some bad dream. But unwed fathers can't be bothered. They'll run like water through a mountain stream. Somewhere else bound, nighttime greyhound, she bows her head down, a lullaby. Scared and crazy, she holds her baby, says, "I think, well, maybe you got your daddy's eyes." From teenage lover to unwed mother, cover like some bad dream. But unwed fathers can't be bothered. They'll run like water through a mountain stream. They'll run like water through a mountain stream.
We always wanted a big two-story house back when we lived in that little two-room shack.
We wanted fame and fortune, and we'd live life the way the rich folks do.
We knew somehow we'd make it together, me and you,
with dreams and hopes of things to come. We worked and never stopped. Not much time for you and me, we had to reach the top.
We bought that big two-story house and soon became the envy of the town.
With all our work behind us, we finally settled down.
Now we live,
yes we live, in a two-story house.
Oh, what's Brenda?
But there's no love about.
Story.
And I've got mine too.
How sad it is, we now live in a two-story house.
The house is filled with rare antiques. There's marble on the floor,
beauty all around us like we've never seen before. There's chandeliers in every room, imported silks and satins all about.
We fill the house with everything, but somehow left love out.
where no love abounds.
I've got my story,
and I've got mine too.
How sad it is, we now live in a two-story house. How sad it is, we now live in a two-story house.
I don't want no stranger's footsteps in my bedroom, pulling down my window shade and messing up my spread. I don't want nobody fluffing up my pillow, no. And I don't want no stranger sleeping in my bed. If I have to cross the world without you, always keep in mind, girl, what I say, yeah, what I say. I don't want nobody's arms around me, and I don't want no stranger sleeping in my bed. I don't want no stranger's footsteps in my bedroom, pulling down my window shade and messing up my spread. No. I don't want nobody fluffing up my pillow, and I don't want no stranger sleeping in my bed. Well, I feel like every now and then somebody just might be sleeping, whoa, might be sleeping in my bed. Oh, no, no. So, honey, I guess that I still need some reassurance to keep those cheating thoughts out of my mind. And though you never gave me thought to doubt you, that's true. But darling, let me tell you just one more time, I don't want no stranger's footsteps in my bedroom, pulling down my window shade and messing up my spread. No, I don't want nobody fluffing up my pillow. I don't want no stranger sleeping in my bed. I don't want no stranger in my bed. I don't want no stranger sleeping in my bed. No, I don't want no stranger sleeping in my bed.
His footprints can be found on the graves of dead young soldiers, on the amber-covered plains, killed by radioactive rains. And his traces can be found in the dying streams and meadows, and he'll kill you if he can. He's the animal of man. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. yes, its traces can be found in the scars of redskin children that have never fully healed. Ask a black man how he feels. He's a nervous, gifted child. He's an old man been forgotten. He's a military band. He's the animal of man. Bum, bum, ba-dum. Hearts lonely looking like houses where nobody lives. Two people each having so much pride inside, neither side forgives. The angry words spoken in haste, such a waste of two lives. It's my belief pride is the chief cause in decline in the number of husbands and wives. A woman and a man and a woman. Some can, some can't, and some can't. Lonely looking like houses where nobody lives. Two people each having so much pride inside, neither side forgives. The angry words spoken in haste, such a waste of two. It's my belief pride is the chief cause in the decline in the number of husbands and wives.